Hello guys, what is going on? Solo Striker here, and today I'm bringing you guys a video in Star Wars Battlefront 3. Right? Yep. This video is going to be showing you guys how to get, or how to find, the Sarlacc pit in, on Tatooine. So what you want to do is you want to head into Missions, click on Hero Battles, and then click on Hero Battle on Tatooine. Then you wanna just wait for the game to load up, and then you will see your Sarlacc pit. Just give it a little time because the loading times in this game are insanely long. So let's give that a little time to load up. Okay, so now that we are in, it doesn't really matter whether you choose friendly AI soldiers or whatever. Let's head into Galactic Empire, and what better character to choose than Boba Fett for the Sarlacc pit? Don't get in his way. Alright, so now that we are in-game, you need to fly over the ship and go to the location that I'm going to show to you guys now. And if you look out, you can actually see it in the sand right there. That, my friends, is your Sarlacc pit from the Empire Strikes Back, I believe. No, Revenge of the Sith. So let's get out of here, man. All right, so now that we are heading down here, I can show you guys around. So yeah, there's your Sarlacc. It's pretty cool. It looks just like it does in the movie, almost exactly. There's a little collectible above it. You want to grab that real quick. And yeah, I mean, it's just a really cool feature that they added. I think it's awesome. Let's hop in here to show you guys what it looks like when you jump in and die. And it doesn't kill you right away, which is cool. Like in the movie, they say that it takes a long time to digest its food, so you're trapped down there for a while. And this doesn't kill you instantly, it lets you die for a little bit, which I think is a cool feature that they added. It's just cool to see that all these little Easter eggs that they have scattered around their game, and what else do you think that they have that might be in there? So yeah, that pretty much wraps it all up. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, drop a like, and I'll see you later.